So, and the first solo here, really, right?
It's insane. Richie Sambora. He's, even to this day, I still believe Richie Sambora is one of the most melodic heavy rock guitar players. Here we go. Yeah. I think this is the solos coming in here. Lots of Floyd Rose just... all blues rooted. There's a bit of Van Halen-y there. But that's probably the